Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're diving into the concept of data as code. Imagine if you could manage your data with the same rigor and efficiency as you manage your code. That's what data as code is all about. It's the practice of defining, maintaining, and managing data structures using code-like practices to improve consistency, reusability, and collaboration. What is data as code? Data as code emphasizes making your data readable, maintainable, and manageable like code. By using structured formats and tools, you can easily automate and integrate your data processes, allowing for better data consistency and collaboration. This approach lets you use the powerful tools and techniques of software development, such as version control, automated testing, and continuous integration to manage your data more effectively. Let's explore how you can use Python to make the most of this practice, along with some tools that can help you get started. Here are some key tools you can use to implement data as code. The first one is Git. Git is the cornerstone of version control system. Git lets you track changes in your data files just like you would with code, allowing for collaboration and history tracking. JSON and YAML. These are popular data serialization formats that make it easy to structure and store data. They are human readable and can be parsed by most programming languages like Python. MongoDB is a NoSQL database that stores data in a flexible JSON-like format. MongoDB allows for dynamic schema design and can integrate well with modern data workflows. I strongly recommend that you use MongoDB for storing and processing your data, especially if you have large volumes of data. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use data as code by leveraging tools like JSON and YAML. These formats allow you to structure your data in a readable and maintainable way, enabling you to use software development practices such as version control and automated testing for your data. Let's start with JSON, a common data format for data interchange. JSON, or JavaScript Object Notation, is a lightweight and easy-to-read format for structuring data. It is widely used in web applications and APIs due to its simplicity and compatibility with many programming languages, including Python. First, we import the JSON module, which is a built-in Python module which provides methods to parse JSON data in Python. Here, we have a JSON string representing a user profile. It includes basic details such as name, age, email, and a list of skills. JSON uses a key-value pair structure similar to Python dictionaries. We use the JSON.logs method to convert the JSON string into a Python dictionary, making it easier to manipulate and access the data in Python. Once the JSON data is loaded into a Python dictionary, you can easily access specific elements using keys. Here, we print the user's name and list of skills. Next, we have YAML, which stands for YAML and Markup Language. YAML is known for its clean and human-friendly syntax, making it a popular choice for configuration files and data exchange in modern applications. We start by importing the YAML module, which provides methods to parse YAML data in Python. Here is an example of YAML data. It is similar to JSON, but uses indentation to denote nested structures, which makes it more readable. In this example, we have a user profile with name, age, email, and skills. We use the YAML.saveLoad function to parse the YAML string into a Python dictionary. The save load function ensures that the YAML is parsed safely without executing any arbitrary code. Once the YAML data is parsed, we can access elements in the dictionary using keys, similar to JSON. Here we print the user's name and list of skills. In summary, data as code allows you to manage your data with the same level of precision and efficiency as your software code. By using formats like JSON and YAML, you can take advantage of software development tools and practices to keep your data organized version controlled, and ready for automation. Implementing data as code can enhance collaboration, reduce errors, and streamline data management across your projects. We hope this introduction has given you a solid foundation to start using data as code in your workflows. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more insights and tutorials. See you next time.